they should have gone down and then... Hey, look at this. Here's an elevator that's not going anywhere. You see that? What is going on there? I should get on top of that elevator. Let's do that. Wait, what is this? Hey, look! A locked door. See, I knew there was more stuff. Oh, God. I hear something. That looks like an ashen one. Holy cow! How many are there? Just kind of push him in the back. I think there's gonna be, this one's gonna come back to life. So I need to find, oh God! Nicely done. Nicely done. I need to find the... Nice. Not exactly nice, but... So that's one more. Okay, now I can actually kill these guys. Good. Baby dragon. What baby dragon? What? So I was gonna go do something, but then I got distracted. Death sounds. What happened last time? That guy pancaked me. I like this move a lot. What is this weird thing? Doesn't do anything? Well, I should go back down there and get that soul. Look at a whole area over here. Big fan of this weapon so far. It's a really great moveset. Some pretty high damage there. Decent amount of health. Leave me alone so I can go get the soul. So that's 10 of them. And I have one more wedge. Uh-oh. Little low on wedges. 5. 5 shards. This doesn't look like the sort of place where they'd have an illusory wall. Oh, look at that. That's just an open. Wait, I can't. It's not an open. It doesn't open? Interesting. There hasn't been a single mimic in here. Or trap, actually. Fire snake? Sounds like a pyromancy. Whoa, look at that. Indeed. The Magus Aegil. Loyal follower of the old Iron King, creates several pillars of flame in front of the caster. Eagle sought to grant fire a will of its own. This pyromancy was conjured up to behave like a snake writhing toward its prey with a mind to strike. Cool! So, there's nothing really in here. Wait, there's another little path upstairs that I didn't check. Because people write 10 out of 10 all the time. It's stupid. For everything that's censored in here, it's your fault. It's your people's, your guys' fault. Fine, I guess. I hear something shooting arrows. Like some sort of arrow trap. Nothing? Illusory wall? Nothing at all in here? Interesting. Okay. So, all right, I guess that's everything here. Fire snake, primarily. Okay, so we're back here. I was gonna go upstairs and look at getting on top of that. Getting on top of that one. That right there. Just jump off from here, probably. In fact, that's probably what I need to do. I could jump onto there. I don't know what it'll game me, actually. This might not be such a good idea. Let's try it. Ay, ay, ay. Oh! Oh! You didn't deserve to get that lucky. I should just hit the bonfire. Wow. Let's try that again. I still don't know whether it's gonna get me anything though. It's an interesting position, but I definitely hear something shooting arrows constantly. I can't remember. I feel like I walked past an arrow trap earlier than doing that. Okay, so I went too high. Now what? It's like an elevator that's not activated. Oh wait, what's that? It's another one. Huh. This is unusual. What are all these guys doing? And now what? What do I do now that I'm on here? Is there something I can shoot? Like, this is weird. You know, what's going on with these things? I don't see anywhere to drop. I don't see anywhere to drop. see anything to shoot. Should I try shooting this? Like, throw some projectiles, maybe? What happens now? Whoa, whoa, whoa. That's interesting. Like, I guess there's something that I haven't activated that would cause these to go up and down. Probably. Oh well. Interesting idea. Why are all these water pots around here too? What am I missing? There's something that needs... Did I mute? No, what happened? What's quiet? Me? Well, the chat's just not talking very much. It's because I'm not doing anything interesting. They want me to go back down and do something interesting. I feel like I missed some stuff below, so I guess I'll go check that out now. So I went there. I also took the elevator down. No, hold up. Yes, I took an elevator down. I've been in that path goes to the Iron Passage. This one goes to the those two little bridges. Let's see what anywhere else interesting that this goes to. Just this bridge. These two bridges. Where I went there and I don't think I got anything interesting out of it. So I guess it's Iron Passage time. Down here, I believe? No. Wait. Yes. Wait. No. No, this is gonna go to the walkway. Wait, is it? Crap, where am I? No. Oh god, I can't remember. What is that? Oh my god, it's another one! Oh no, it's just, that's the dude. I thought that was another Nidalee statue. There should be one more, theoretically. I think this is Iron Passage. I guess that's where we'll go now. Give this a try. Rest here. So it's about midnight. I'll stay up for a little while longer. Wait, oh crap. These statues look familiar. Oh man. These look like the other DLCs. What's going on? What does it mean? Can I read these? Uh-oh. Does this mean optional boss? Uh-oh. There's quite a lot of them. So what am I looking at here? Is that a Lavamander? I hate Lavamanders so much. What about that? What's that? That's a dude. He's a friendly dude? He looks like an NPC. Is that the first NPC I found? In a long time. I don't know if I want to pull this lever. Let's look around some more. I think the lever's just going to open up all those dudes. All those cages, cages or whatever. Oh, this is interesting. Alright, Zygono. Thanks, man. Good invasions. Good fights. This is... Thank you. some nice knockback on this. That doesn't look good at all. Oh, it's these dudes from earlier, isn't it? Where are they? I can't quite tell. Ah, crap, they're up there. What? Since when am I slow rolling? Oh, what did they do? They did something to me. Yuck! Those guys, man. I should probably... Wait, who's this? Was he fighting? Oh, he was fighting me, wasn't he? Wait, a real dude fighting me? Did I mess up something? Uh-oh. That's interesting. Not that way. That was a nasty spell or whatever. Also, how much does this weigh? 28. Okay, I'm still not slow rolling. Okay, he didn't hit me with his whatever spell. I don't know who the guy was who... That works for me. Small orange burr. Got the shot off. Now, where's that? There's like a regular looking humanoid dude. Who is it? It's not him. Who is it out there? Not him, that's just another one of those guys. Huh? I looked away for a moment, crucially. Huh? Get there, I have to go from... Ah. So I have to go through that room to get there. I don't want to, though. Where'd I drop? I dropped from here, right? Something like this? Something like over here. So where did that guy come from? There's some items there. I don't know if they matter. Dang it. Oh, how annoying. Should have gotten away. I got greedy. Eww. Yuck, this looks like a nasty area. Well, maybe I should try it, huh? This is gonna be a mess. This is gonna be a bad idea. Oh yeah, just as I expected. Holy cow! Is that gonna damage them too? It is. Hey. Okay. Still a bunch more guys in here. Like half of them did not come out yet. Oh, the door closed. I swear there was at least one more guy. There he is. Knew there was one more guy. The worst of them. I hate these sword guys. They're so fast. I like these like weird fire veins on the floor. They also freak me out just slightly. Okay, not that useful. I'm never gonna say no to some Titanite though. Are you okay? So, I can pull this again, or can I not? Oh my god, you really have to just rush through, huh? I lost my chance. Very weird. Huh. Well, that was unfortunate. That's some really good range. Oh my god! So much damage. I hate these guys. Oh, I hate that move. So fast. You made me feel terrible that you asked. Wonder if I can get through that. I don't know where I go from here with this weapon. I got this weapon, what else do I need? I've hit the top. Alright, here we go. I don't know who this guy is. I don't know who this chump is, but he needs to stop cramping my style. So what did he do? He dropped my vit by one? And what is this thing? Is it like a... It's a lavamander. Like, turned into a statue. Interesting. So here I am. What's up, guys? Probably can't get me up here, huh? It's just crimson water. So I could get past them. I could snipe them all from here, too. Is there no other way up here? Oh, here we go. Here we go. Let's see what's up. I'll be a dragon, bro. What? I didn't stumble up. I didn't sign up for that. Oh, it's another one. Fancy tricks, my friend. It's not gonna help you. I'm gonna stun lock you to death. Okay, where'd I come from? I'm lost. I was not paying close enough attention to... Oh, crap. Okay, that's right. This is where I came from. Alright. Let's go back. So, we got a lever. We also have a possibility there. So, what will the lever do? I have two... Okay, came from there. I got two more routes. This is an awfully red looking... Me? 5.2 million soul memory. Okay, let's not go there yet. Let's also look through here. This is probably going to be... Oh, it's another one of these things. So what do we have awaiting us this time? Looks like nothing there. There's one guy. There's another guy. And there. Interesting. So last time, I benefited from running through. Will I benefit this time? Is there another one of those stupid... I think, probably, yes. Is this a longer hallway, too? Shall we give it a try? I don't know. Might as well, I guess. Hey! That's not fair. Wait, is that an enemy? I feel like I was locked onto an enemy there. That's not fair. Come on, I could have had that. Blah! Alright. Let's try again. If I hadn't gotten hit by that one, I just gotta keep to the side, I think, right? Roll through and keep to the side, maybe? Or just roll through? Bah. I feel like a chump from losing that. Should have had it. Get some practice on this one. What a weird area. Oops. Ooh, that's a cool move. Oh, I get my endurance back as soon as I kill him, it seems. Nope. Too far. Roll, roll! Ah, come on. Much better. Oh my god! It's these stupid sword guys. I freaking hate them. It's that second one I'm missing the roll through. Maybe I should wait a no, I can't. I gotta rush. Because you don't really have much time. And those guys get in the way. Ugh. Weird areas. It's like pseudo platforming or something. Oh, that one hit me. Oh no, it stuck with me. It just doesn't last very long, I guess. So slow. There we go. It's only like 15 seconds. Ah, I keep forgetting about this guy. Luckily, Stunlock saves me every time. Here we go again. I locked onto something in the ground last time I came here. Alright, let's see what's up. What is that guy? Oh, it's that thing. There's this room. Yeah, that looks like a pretty crappy room to have to go through. Is there gonna be a third one? Almost a home run. It's the home run swing. Stupid guy is cramping my style again. Oh, because I didn't kill him. Ugh. dykes. Who's down there? Oh god, those guys. Where's the stupid mage? He has a lot of health. Oh my god, he healed himself completely. Oh, I should have killed that guy properly. There's a boss down there. Could probably try and run for it. That guy doesn't do the stupid spell. Oh my god, he hit me! Holy cow, second smell. Oh my god. Yo, he's already messing me up. Oh my god, cool. Oh, tracking. Oh, the blocking is really good. Oh, that's not the move I thought it was. Ooh, jeez. Very interesting. Rodney. Blueberry flavored smelter demon. I have to get all the way back down there, don't I? Alright, let's do this thing. This seems like a pain to get down there, though. Why is he still alive? Those mages are pretty annoying. Well, I got hit once. Okay. Come on! Missed. Bit of a different moveset. Whoops! So is that him powering up? I can't tell. He's got a bit of... more interesting. What? Yep, hurt touching him. Oh, wow. God, the tracking. I forgot about the tracking on that. Question is this the sword I want to use on this guy? Would I do better to use Kugs? I think this is good. Yeah, tracking, I needed to be a little bit later with the attack. That's all. Dang it, I forgot about him again. A kazoo remix of the Smelter theme. It would work. Hey, unscathed. Remember how many times I died on Smelter on my first playthrough? So that's a little different. Wow! Oh! Normal Smelter is easy mode compared to this guy. Really? Okay. We'll see when his sword powers up two times. Fume Knight wasn't that bad. I don't know. This will help a little bit. On the roof? Was that the roof? Oh, you better believe it. Type out before if you want to say it. Dumb internet speak is not allowed. This is the one place I can be tyrannical about that. That's true, I did get a free pass on Fume Knight. Thank you. Oh, jerk! Ugh. That's turning up the brightness. No, it's dumb. Sorry. Yeah, it's past midnight. I don't know if I'm gonna finish this guy tonight. Might have to finish him next time. The ban list. Oh, I didn't show anybody the ban list. Actually, no Dark Souls people came over from PAX. Well, that sucked. Yeah. Rita, if you come over to my house, I will show you the ban list. Just saying. The Fume Sorcerers? Oh, that, the one that saps my endurance or whatever? I'm glad people can't get that then. That sounds awful. Oh god. Oh god! Okay. Crap. Okay. Already double powered up? Oh Lord! No! Fast! I probably had time for one heal, but not two there. Yeah. I need to go side to side on my dodging. Not straight into him. Wrath of the Twop. What Twop? What? Wop. I'm also not wearing much armor. What's up, Doctor? I'm sure that's not helping. Kinda wish I was killing all these guys. Jerk. This guy I'll kill enough times, I'm sure. Yeah, kaiju. It's kind of a pain. There's some items I'm skipping that maybe I should go back for, but I don't know. A bleed version of poison mist? Jeez. Life hunt mist, nice. That's a name right there. Somehow it didn't work the way it worked very well at that time. These guys were like, ah, I'm bored, going back home. Red mist? Eh, not bad. I like life hunt mist better though. Yeah, Clue. I'm trying smelter. Or blue smelter. Blelter demon. Blueberry smelter. Blue raspberry smelter. How this guy thinks that he can get away from me like that. I'm glad that hit him. A lot of people are saying that, Clue. The trick is to hug the left side. Don't go through the center. I mean, that should have been obvious, probably. Blueberry smelter and strawberry smelter. I like blue raspberry, personally. Oh, third hit. Whoop. Tracking. Flynn's ring. What? Where's Flynn's? I can't remember what Flynn's ring is. I think I have it though, so. Oh. I'm probably not gonna play Dark Souls 2 except for the DLCs. I don't think there will be another, like, big co-op train. So what does Flynn's ring do? Is it something I should get? I have it. Lowering equip load increases physical attack. What am I supposed to do with that? My equip load is always high because all my weapons are huge. Plus 50 AR at 60 max equip load. What is this? Astrologist. He's an astrologist. Screw you. It's max equip load, not current. Oh really? And what is my equip load? Oh really? Now, co-op train's not dead. It's just not going to be on Dark Souls 2. Where's Flynn's ring? Oh. Plus 60, you said. That's only giving me 20, plus 20 there. It is dropping everything else useful quite a bit. Not everything. Oh, every 0.5 over the limit is minus 1. What? But is it better than Ring of Blades? Probably not. Oh, it is. Interesting. Oh, it's just about the same as Ring of Blades. Lowering equip load increases physical... Oh, I see. So I'm over. Oh, wait. No, I don't think this is the right ring for me. I think I'm better off with this. I don't need less HP. Sounds like a horse clopping. Horse clops on up. Surprised this guy. Blue dagger, what's that? Never heard of that. Huh. Fume sorcerers. A dagger laced with a spell strengthening force. How strange. What a useless weapon. Who would ever use something dumb like this? No, man. Get my fume sword back. My fume uggs. It's my fugs. Destroy your elemental defenses. Oh, interesting. Register your jump. Oh.